Hello and welcome to ET Auto. Today we are at Component Show and today we have Mr. Rohit Saboo, who is President and CEO of NBC Bearings. He will talk about his new diversification plan and what are the expectations of EV players from a bearing company.
Hi. Yesterday we have launched the needle roller bearings range that we are going to produce in collaboration with NTN of Japan, who are probably the best known for their quality of this bearing. And right now we are in the investment phase, and we should be able to supply this to the customers starting August. And as far as your next question that on the EVs is concerned, so we are also displaying the products that we have specially developed for the EVs, like the insulated bearing so that the current does not pass, the high speed bearing which is required, or special heat treated bearing so that it can take more torque, initial torque. So these are the kind of bearings. We are already supplying some bearings to prominent Indian customer and a very prominent European customer. So we are very confident that we are all ready for EV bearings.
Seeing the current market slowdown, by when do you see the market reviving, and what is the scope for NBC bearings for next year? What is your expectations?
So we see that the market will probably revive in the second half of next year. And for NBC bearings, actually, we expect to grow a little better than the market because of our development of the new bearings and the new range that we are developing. So we will probably have a slightly better wallet share of our customers. So against the, we are expecting the market to grow between 4% and 5%, and we are expecting to grow at about 7%.
So are you prepared for this kind of growth, and what kind of investments plan you have put in, seeing your diversification plans as well as, you know, seeing the future technologies like electric vehicles?
So we plan to invest approximately 350 crores in the next 3 years, including one new plant near Jaipur. And out of this 350 crores, we are investing 100 crores especially for needle roller bearings.
Thank you so much for joining ET Auto.